Hello, everyone. I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Wednesday afternoon weather webcast. Some snow flurries flying north and east of Louisville, places like Indy, over to Cincinnati and along the Ohio-Kentucky border. Most of that will miss us to the north, but a little edge of thicker cloud cover to the northeastern parts of the viewing area will keep your temperatures a little colder. Places like North Vernon, down to Madison, Trimble County, Carroll, Owen County, and up towards Cincinnati. A very cloudy, chilly day, that's for sure. Your temperatures will stay and hold in the 20s. Farther off to the south and west, where we have some sunshine, expect highs to at least climb into the 30s, which is several degrees warmer than where we were yesterday. Now, across the nation as a whole, next couple of days are going to be pretty quiet, today and Thursday. But as we head into Friday, it's going to be a storm system that's currently developing, spreading some rain and snow along the west coast. That will be forming an area of low pressure and bringing us a chance of some wintry weather by the time we get into Friday. Let's track it as we go forward in time. This area of low pressure is going to be moving slowly but surely on off towards the east along the U.S.-Canadian border. Tomorrow, it's going to start to dive down toward the Ohio Valley. And by Friday, yeah, the potential is definitely there for some snow shower activity. And with the cold air already in place, accumulations will be possible. Now, not anticipating a big winter storm, but accumulations of an inch or two will be possible across the Ohio Valley, mainly Friday morning, tapering off to flurries Friday afternoon. A little bit more of a mixture of precipitation off towards the south and west into western Kentucky and portions of Tennessee. May mix in a few sleet pellets in the southern parts of the viewing area, but this will mainly be a quick-hitting snow event to round out the work week. And it could cause some problems, especially on the untreated roads. So we'll definitely be on the lookout Monday or Friday morning, rather, for the potential of some school delays or closures across the area, and we're going to want to factor in some more time to your morning commute. We'll keep a close eye on it, though, that's for sure. 35 degrees for your high today and some clouds mixed in with the sunshine. 30 by 10 o'clock, but as a reinforcing shot of that Arctic air moves in overnight, temperatures plummet to 18. Chill factors in the single digits above zero with that northwest wind. There's our chance of snow on Friday. Again, some light accumulations possible with a high of just 30. A frigid day Saturday at 28 after a morning start of 16. 33 on Sunday, a dry day, but Sunday night into Monday morning, a chance of a rain-snow mix with a warm front that will warm our temperatures in the 50s Tuesday and Wednesday. But those temperatures will be falling into the 40s Wednesday as a cold front comes through Tuesday night and Wednesday morning with a chance of showers. So a pretty active next 7 days ahead, that's for sure, and we'll keep you updated on all of it right here on WLKY.com.